It looks now very flat and very nice, a nice uniform finish. But when you take a stone to it, this is a 120 stone, the stone will only hit the high spots. So when you run over it, even though it looks great, you're starting to see, so there's a low spot there, a low spot here, and then the stone will flatten all that out to be absolutely flat. So when it comes to doing its function, which is to cut, there'll be no ripples in the blade, so it'll cut more efficiently because the blade is perfectly flat. I'm going to put it into the etching solution. It's a dilute bath of nitric and sulfuric acid. And as I put it in, the pattern will jump. We finished the blade, has a full tang with a spike at the end which will be used to hold the whole thing together and squash it. I've made a spacer, which is one of my trademarks, plus the guard. They fit tightly without wobbling, so they're very well made. A spacer of micarta. Then the amboina, a washer of stainless steel, then the rose, which will be filed with a very nice pack, another stainless steel washer, the rest of the handle, what I've just been doing is tuning the blade. Because the blade is stacked up around the tang, you can cause a compression from the butt cap through to the heel where the guard comes against the blade. And if you get a slight bit of compression, you can make the blade sing. It's called like creating a live blade. And what I'm doing is setting up a standing wave, bit like a tuning fork, through the tang to the scent to the blade. And what I'm checking for is the right sound in the blade, and that is enough compression. Any higher than that and there's too much compression and you have a standard chance of breaking the tang, but you need some, so you make this noise. And now the blade is tuned. The blades I make, I try to get a harmony between the blade, which is the most important part of the operation, and the handle. I try and make a very smooth line, make it look very pleasing. People say my knives are very feminine or they have a very organic feel to them. You have the choil on my blades. This has a reason. If you want to do some fine work with the blade, you have somewhere to put your index finger, and you can work with small work. You have more control on the blade. You can put this here, and it's safe. So this is it, the knife, finished.